Collège International Marie de France. The Collège International Marie de France, formerly Collège Marie de France, named after a French poet of the 12th century, is a French-language private international school in Montreal, Quebec, Canada. Founded in 1939 by French expatriates, the school prepares its students from age 4 to 17 for the French baccalaureate. It also provides equivalence with the diplomas of Quebec as defined in the framework of the international agreement. It is one of the two French private lycées located in Montreal, alongside Collège Stanislas. Education. All students learn three languages, French, English, and a choice of either Spanish, Italian, or German. Students benefit from theater, music, and art classes, and are also taught physics, biology, and calculus. Additionally, optional courses such as Latin or art history can be taken. The school has kindergarten, elementary, secondary, and cégep programs. Notable people. Maria Claudia Pina, Emmanuel Merlet, Karen Author, Sabrina Olivier,